Today we are continuing on in this mission. Brave New World it is. Yes, indeed. Alright, welcome back. So we're continuing on. Oh, hi Riley. What kind of a plane was that? What old man? Don't tell me. Elias.
Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, 50s, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Yeah?
Listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
Yeah, we are.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Holy crap! That's it? Crap, I just made a foolish mistake. Alright, never mind.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego. Created when Odin was turned against us. Beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us human got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous. Too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests. A lesson he was trying to teach us.
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out! Eliminate him!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peeled. Could be more of them.
Alright, so before we continue on with this mission, we will end this video here, not to make it too long afterwards. And then I'll see you guys in the mission, right? Okay, until then, bye-bye!